The mission of Our Neighborhood Empowered is to positively impact Oklahoma City by partnering with and supporting our neighbors. We do this with three main programs. Our first program is Outposts. This is where we go into the neighborhood and serve a meal, learn stories, and build relationships. This is one of our favorite Sunday afternoon events. We have two after-school programs. Kids Club is for kindergarten through fifth grade students. We pick them up, bring them back here. We partner with the regional food bank and they get a hot meal each day. Then we work on homework, play games in the gym, and work on character building skills. Hope Academy is our mentoring program for adolescent girls. Here they can come and have a safe place to talk about what's really going on in their lives. They get mentored and get to go on fun trips such as college visits and going and getting some ice cream.
Most of our kids, when they go home, a lot of times there are no parents there, so they're left unattended. This way the kids can go to the Nazarene Church and they have dinner for them. They also are able to help them with their homework.
The benefits I see from Kids Club is they behave more, they listen more, and then it gives them something to be excited about when they get out of school.
I like to come to Kids Club because of all the fun I have with my friends from school, and that we get to play basketball, and that we do academics. We get to have fun with all the people here.
When I come to Kids Club, like when I go in the gym, I just play. But when it's time to eat, I just eat. And then I just say, "Can I please be excused?" Then they say yes, and I go play in the gym.
I just want to thank the people, for one, doing all my troubled time. Anytime I have a problem with anything, I'm always coming to you guys, and you always give me the best advice that I can, so I really appreciate it.
I had a young boy that came in one day, and he was pretty distressed, and we visited for a few moments, and I said, is there something I can do to make things better for you? And he said, if I could just go to Kids Club again, I would feel so much better. But let me talk to him and see what we can do. And he just kind of lit up. It made an impact for him.
I feel really excited whenever I come to Kids Club. The people here make me feel really happy.
One thing I've learned from going to Outposts each week is sometimes it's hard to start a conversation with someone who looks differently than you and is from a different culture. But if you put those awkward moments aside and just embrace their story, you form a really strong bond that can really impact your life. Working for One isn't just a job for me. It's become my passion. It makes me excited to wake up in the morning and come to work. Seeing the kids' faces is the greatest joy. It really has changed my life in a powerful way. I didn't know what it was to love my neighbor as myself, and One is helping me do that. I swear I live.